the Prime Minister, on the Deputy Prime Minister. With your permission, Deputy Prime Minister, it is the first time I face the media in Somalia, so I would like to say also hello to them, because you know these days communication and social media is a very important role in our daily work. So hello to all of you. Damahan Wanan Idin Salamei. I am really honored to represent the European Union this afternoon in this ceremony. As you know, the Deputy Prime Minister, I just arrived to the country a couple of weeks ago. Your president was very kind to me and allowed me to present my credentials just 2 days after I arrived. And now you are giving me the opportunity to sign together with you this financial agreement. And it was also, as you already highlighted, it's a very special financial agreement. In my opinion, politics and diplomacy have a lot of in common, but above all, we have in common that we are obliged to build bridges and to connect people, and as you mentioned before. And this financial agreement, it is about that. It is about rehabilitating roads, making ordinary Somali citizens' lives more easier, and trying also to shorten the time, I don't know, from Bosaso to Beledweyne or to Galkayo, or to Beledweyne to Mogadishu. So I'm really honored on behalf of the EU to be present with you. The idea with this about 60 million euros, 42 coming from the EU and 18 coming from the African Development Bank. As you know, it is to rehabilitate 350 kilometers. 350 kilometers, if we think about that distance, it is a significant distance. But you were right also mentioning that Somalia is a country with a long networks of roads, and we have to continue working to improve not only these 350, but more. As you probably know, there is an ongoing project already working in Somaliland and in Puntland, which has also an additional 140 kilometers. This project is well advanced, and I hope that we can go together with you or with the Minister Jamal or with the Minister of Public Work to inaugurate that. And we will make an effort also to bring some of the people from the media to this opening, because I think it will be good for them also not only to witness the signature of this agreement, but also the complete realization, the complete implementation of this agreement, and probably also to see the faces of ordinary Somali citizens when they see how their lives have been facilitated. I'm also, I think it is important also to underline that this intervention, it is part of a regional strategy. And this regional strategy has not been defined by the EU, has been defined by you. Your Minister of Finance was last weekend in Addis Ababa, working with his peers about what we call the Horn of Africa Initiative. This is a big infrastructure initiative in which the EU and the World Bank are the leaders. But again, it was very encouraging to see ministers. I mean, sometimes we see we don't give value to all the things that really reunited the countries, Somalia, with its neighbors. Sometimes when talking publicly or even in our discussions, we put more emphasis in things that are separating. But those things that separate you are things that separate us in Europe before, or separate Europe with its neighbor as well. But I think it is good that we start giving more importance to things that are uniting you, which are uniting us. And you see, neighbors do not change. I mean, it is not like you cannot divorce from your neighbors. Your neighbors will always be there in one side or the other. So this project, this road also has an economic component, but I think it has also a political component with Kenya, with Ethiopia, with other neighbors. So it is very, very, very interesting, and we should try to shorten the implementation time. In the financial agreement, it is mentioned 48 months of implementation. But really, we should do our best. You, your services, ADB services, our services as well, to see how we can shorten this implementation period. And that's why, in this financial agreement, there are two main objectives. One is clear, is the rehabilitation of roads. But there is another one, which is also probably as important as the first one, even if we don't mention it usually, which is the building capacities. The use of the procurement services and the procurement procedures of your government, of the federal member states government. So I think these building capacities, this training, this definition of procedures, the use of this procedure is probably as important as the building of roads. Because these roads need to be maintained afterwards, needs to be sustained afterwards, and need to have a stronger institutions able to follow them. So this is inside this financial agreement, and again, all together makes me very, very, very honored to be with you this morning. So thank you again. I have found when I reached Somalia a wonderful level of confidence, of sincere dialogue between the federal government of Somalia and the European Union. I mean, you can count on my engagement, my commitment to keep it, and if possible, to reinforce, to strengthen this level of confidence. Thank you very much.